Persons who self-injure also have a very high likelihood of having an eating disorder. We know that persons who self-injure are 50% more likely to have an eating disorder. So the risk factors are pretty high either way. If you're self-injuring, you may have an eating disorder. If you have an eating disorder, you also have a high propensity to develop self-injurious behavior. So either way, it's a very big concern.